Woman, you need to do it a lot. I know this was Jazz Occurrence 5. Be sure you do 10, 15, 20.
New venue, new crowd. Didn't know what to expect, but it was great. The vibe was good. It was a nice turnout, and I really felt the energy in the room.
Reacting to the music subconsciously, I think, as well as like reacting to each other, and it's like we always end up with something that there's no way there could have been any inkling of what it would turn out to be, because we're both doing things that we like and we want to see, and then maybe someone will, you know, mark over that, and then you react, because it's more about drawing with the other person than it is about making a good drawing. Somehow the result's good. So yeah, this is the perfect event, I think, for us.
This was just an incredible evening full of great music, and the energy was just incredible. I felt it in my drawings. The intensity of my drawings were so much more, because it was so filled with music and art in this room.
Love all the art that's up by folks, and having the opportunity to put our own art up. And so there's all kinds of collaborations happening here. There's like folks that are musicians who are making visual art that's up here, and then there are folks that are making music, and other people responding to them artistically, and it's going back and forth, and then us working together as well, and then getting to show work in here, our individual work, and then our collaborative work. It's really, it's
a little.